Hello, this is Louis Simmons, and this is a revised version of the Westside Barbell Secrets tape for bench pressing. When I made the first tape a few years back, we had 7 people that could bench 500 pounds and no 600 pound benchers. Now we have developed 34 people officially have benched 500 pounds or more. We have 14 have done 551, 7 that have benched 600 pounds. As of today, I'm the only man 50 years old ever to officially bench 600 pounds, and I'm not a bench press specialist. Plus, with Kenny Patterson's 728-pound bench. We have a lot of girls that's been sensational benchers over the years. The reason I'm revising this tape, we're doing several new exercises. For instance, in the first tape, our average training weight for the speed day was 72%. Now we've dropped it down to an average of 55%. We are now trying to contribute better to the relationship between force and velocity. In the tapes before, we never dreamed of using chains or bands or stability balls. Now we're doing this. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to lead into a speed workout with some assistant exercises later. From then on out, we're going to move into the spatial exercises. I'm going to demonstrate how to use bands and chains and stability balls and all the spatial exercises that go with it. Remember, folks, on the speed workout we're going to do, this will be done on always Sundays. And all the other workouts are done on Wednesdays. The speed workout is known as a dynamic method with submaximal weights performed on Sundays here at Westside Barbell. 3 days later, or Wednesday, are the max effort days. So I'm going to lead into a speed workout when you're going to see how fast this barbell should move and with the short rest periods that they usually use, very short rest periods. And normally 8 to 10 sets of triples. And from then, we're going to move into all the major bar exercises or the max effort exercises. And then I'll finish up the tape with the exercises for the triceps and delts and lats and upper back and so forth. All right, folks, well, let's get ready and let's take a look at this speed workout.
Thank you. me.
Come on, let's work. Come on, Kenny.
Come on.
We got 2 weeks, man. Come on.
Come on, Kenny.
Come on, man. Let's work.
Let's go, Kenny.
Come on, Kenny. Let's go.
Oh,
come on, Kenny.
I'm going hard.
Let's go.
Hard. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Nine. 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 Nine.